Hello everyone, today I will show you how to draw musical instrument. So let's start. First instrument is tambourine. So first you have to draw one oval shape like this. Then draw two standing lines like this. Then join these two lines by using curved line like this. Draw one small oval here. Draw three small curved lines like this. 1, 2, and 3. Draw parallel line to these lines. And join these lines like this. Again, you have to draw U-shaped curved line like this. Then second instrument is trumpet. For trumpet, draw one vertical oval shape like this. Now draw a long curved line from the top of the trumpet. Then spiral around like this. Now extend long curved line from the top of the oval and join the bottom like this. Again, extend this line. At bottom, draw two curved lines like this. Draw a pair of straight lines that cross the middle of the trumpet like this. And join like this. Draw four more lines. Now erase all overlapping lines. Draw piston or keys at the top like this. Now use black marker for outline. Now my drawing is complete.